Hello friends, this is Shiva from Bultex and today I am going to give you a gaming review on this Leeco 2 smartphone. I have already given the full phone specification review in my before video. So if you want to check that, I have given link in the description box below. Please check that or else just click that link that comes above my head. So let's get started.
As you can see, this phone has an excellent display and it is very good to hold in hand because this is very slim. So let me quickly launch a game and see how it performs. So I am launching Aspartate game. So as you can see, this phone has a excellent quality and this is hardcore game that you can play in high-end devices. If this game is installed in any low-end devices, then it will definitely hang. So let me see how this phone handles this game. So it launched the game very quickly. So let me quickly play the game. I'm not a good player, just I'm showing you the review. So let me select any car. So I'm quickly starting the race. So this phone also performs the sound quality also better because this has a Dolby Atmos inbuilt. As you can see, the graphics are very good. So the game is started. As you can see, this does not cost any. It is running seamlessly. I love to play in this mobile. This also has very great performance. With this 3GB RAM, it is very good. And let me minimize this and see. So in some mobiles, if you minimize the game, then it will start from the first itself. In this mobile, this does not start in first, this resumes the game from where it is stopped. So as you can see, this resumes the game from where it is stopped. So this shows that this has an excellent performance. So in my opinion, this is the best smartphone to play games. It can handle any hardcore games. So that's it guys, that's it for the short gaming review. If you like this video, give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. So thank you, thanks for watching. So if you have any doubts, give a comment in the comment section below and I will answer to those questions. So thanks for watching.